Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. Welcome to another video, and in this video I'll show you guys how you can add a clickable video banner which will also work on auto loop. So I created that video before already in my channel where you do that by creating a custom section in your Shopify store, but in today's video I'm gonna show you guys how you can do that in app. So the benefit of doing that with the app is that you don't have to keep updating your sections with the custom code. So if you add a custom code and you create a section, for example, in Dawn 15.1.1, which is the latest version, and when the latest Dawn theme version get released, that section will have to be recreated again in your code and if you need to update your theme. But in case of app, it gets automatically updated. You don't have to keep updating the code. Features are pretty much the same as the section, but it's just the benefit of not updating your code again and again, and it's going to update itself automatically. So really important for those who want to add this clickable video banner on your Shopify store. So the app which I'm reviewing is Widi clickable video banner. You can see the pricing. Free trial is available, so you can install that and see if it works for you. You can continue using that, otherwise you can just skip. So what happens when you install the app? That's the screen which will show up when you install this app, and all you have to do is just simply click on this enable button. And once you click on enable button, it will be enabled on your live theme. So whatever theme is live, it will automatically be enabled on that. And in my case, I have Dawn latest version, which is the most used theme in Shopify store. So that's Dawn 15.1.0, which is activated on my store, and I'm going to click on customize to add this section. And here I'm going to click on add section. And if I click on app, I can add this clickable video banner. And it's now added on my homepage. You can add this on any of your page. And when I click on clickable video banner, we have the option of adding the desktop video banner and the mobile video banner. So if you have two different video orientations, one works fine on the desktop version and the other one works fine on the mobile version, you can simply use this option to display the version which suits the screen, right? I'm going to add the desktop version in order to show you guys how it's going to look. So I'm going to click on select video and then select this video here, which I have uploaded, and then click on done. Okay, you can see our video is showing up and it doesn't have any controllers. It looks like a background. So if you go over to the default section of Dawn theme, so that's the section which we have, which is image banner. We cannot add video in it, right? We don't have the option to add the video banner. So it's good if you want to add this additional feature to your store, and it's going to adjust the margin here if you click on this apps here. So let's click on this arrow here, click on clickable video banner here. And if you scroll down to the bottom, you have this option to add link to this banner. So let's check it out if it works fine. I'm going to link one of my product here. Okay, so let's link this product here. And then click on save. And then let's review the homepage by hitting the refresh. Scroll down, and here's our video. And you can see that my mouse has changed when I hover over it. And when I click on it, it's going to take me to that product where we linked it to. Okay, let's check out the box setting if it's working fine. So here we have the option to add the box layout. Okay, now it's box layout. Our slider is full width, the image banner which is on the top. But now if you check out the margins here, it's equally aligned with the box layout within the theme, right? And we can also add custom CSS if you want to add, like if you want to add additional padding on the left and the right hand side. And if you know how to add a little bit CSS code, you can do that as well. And that's it For the settings, that's pretty much it for these settings. So if you want this clickable video banner added on your store and you want to save yourself from the hassle of keep updating your code whenever your theme gets updated, you can use this app. Link will be in the description, and let me know in the comments below what more you would like to learn in Shopify. Until next video, have a great day.